We're now at Lake Alpine, which I'm going to guess is still about 85% frozen over. Additionally, there are no open campgrounds as of this video.